again, everybody. Damn Discord. Must my stream up being time up again. Well, not again, but for the first time in a while. Yeah. Alright, let's get to the game. Continue. But ush. Okay, what was I? What am I doing? I forgot what I was doing. Yay! Oh, not steel. Oh, yeah. Yep. That's what I was doing. Yeah. Nothing better to do, so yay! So this is Mount Steel. Look at it. Then take it to the peak here. That's the light! Look. Question mark. The peak is floor 9. Thank you for helping us. Farewell! I guess we go. Okay. Burn. Everything alive must burn. Not really. Fireballs pouring down from the sky. Let's see. Tiny reviver. That's hard done. Hitting me! Stop it! Yeah. Get out of here. Everything, I'm a burning with a burner in a fly. Later. Corn and berry, please. Now, later, I might as well take a rock, I guess. I never really use them much. That is. Yes. I just said that. I don't know why I said that. It's not really my style. Level up for Maxi Boy, the level 8. Yes. Hello. Burn. What's your dying? Charmander. Hello, fish food. How's your day going, bud? That's good. Pretty good. Discord went down, and then I had to wait to start the stream because I wanted to announce when I could go live, so. When it's there, so. But now it's back up, so I'm happy. For now. Yep, I do. I see. I heard that they announced a Sunbreak event next week. I'm excited, to say the least, so. But I'm not getting my hopes too high, so. Because. I don't know why, but. Playing Rise doesn't really hit me the same as when World came out. Probably because World was a higher bar to beat. Because that's still my top favorite Monster Hunter game. Otherwise, items go poof. Oh, it's a pincer. Come on, pincer buddy. Ah. Don't kill me. That was. Yeah. this is a good training switch. Basically, it gives you extra experience, I think, for attacks, I think. About this game is that you have a hunger meter. And when you lose health every time you're hungry, your hunger meter is at zero. Not fun. Good. Those things are useful. Certainly in the later 90, not to spoil anything, but there are 9, there's some dungeons that have a lot of floors. Alright. Boss time. Look, Leader X over, Diglett's over there. Yes, I see. Hey, are you alright? We're here to rescue you. I'm scared. Obviously. Now this beast staring ya. You, what do you think you're doing here? I came here to rescue Diglett. Hey Skarmie, quit doing this. And release Diglett. How dare you? It's their fault. I haven't slept in days because the earthquakes frightened me so little. Every night we had them. Those earthquakes are caused by this rat. Oh, yeah. I'm not even trying to pronounce that. Well, I don't think that's true. Sure, there've been quakes. God, there've been quakes galore lately. I think it would take more than Diglett's family running well to set off a quake. You be quiet. Well, fight if you keep that up. Unless it's just screaming. two steam, two reasonably. And we're gonna have to fight. Oh boy, oh boy. For the sunbreak event next week, Fisher. Ooh, that was quick. You never fight him here again. He's a normal Pokemon. We're a critical Pokemon after this. What? Wow. This is some cliff. I can't see the bottom.
Magnemite, Magnemite.
Yeah, it's those Magnemite we rescued. We got word of this. We can rescue Diglett from the sky! Bzz, bzz, bzz. Hold on to a sight. Bzz, bzz, bzz. Don't be scared. We won't make the mistake of zapping you. Bzz, bzz, bzz. I was very scared. I was very scared. Maybe it's because I was somewhere up so high. But my feet felt like they were walking. I was still walking in my whatever. Feet?
Yes, them feet.
Oh well. You're safe now. Good thing. Good thing, huh? Yes. Thank you very much. Oh, you've been rescued. Great, great. What was that? Who said that? Whoops, you can't see us. Oh, terribly rude of us. Doug Trio here. Oh, Papa! Diglett, he had us worried. Are you hurt? Nope. I was scared, but I'm all right. It's all thanks to Leader X's team. Thanks for everything. You're heroes. If you want to thank anyone, thank our Magnemite friends. We couldn't have done this rescue on our own, right? Oh, how rude of us. Thank you so much. Oh no. Only thing to do, and both of our evolved forms and joined trios, we felt a certain kinship. After all, Pokemon must help each other. I'm impressed, surely, thank you. We must go, Leader X. Max, thank you. Farewell! Heal seed. 100 Pokemon. $800. Wait a sec. Hold on. What is it? Yes, we need you to join. Yeah, that's true. This is also a remake of the original Game Boy Advance and DS game. Two games were remastered into this. Yes, more members needed. I'm surprised, to be honest, I'm surprised that they even pulled the color book, this drawn sketchy art style off. Yeah, I don't know what IIRC means. Again? It's that dream again. Wait, please tell me more. I can't. Drifting off. Oh, if I recall correctly, yeah. Yeah, they were. These are all 3D models now. Took the route of the original of the base Pokemon games for the Mystery Dungeon games for a while until they remade this the DS Blue Pokemon Blue Rescue Team and Red Rescue Team and made this. But that's a goal. First, put money in the bank. Put all the money in the bank. Save up a lot of moolah. Yeah, I'll save a lot of money for those camps. Or friend areas, as they're called nowadays. Thank you.
blah.
Oh, yeah, they're camps. Either way. Ta-da! Congratulations, Wild Plains! Well, forest and blue, sky blue plains are now autos. If you're giving away camps, yeah, please, yes, please. Please let the Magnemite join us. Pokemon anyways in this game. Okay. Alrighty. Huh? What's going on over there? Jump off. Hello, Mexican stereotype, hombre. Alakazam, Charizard, and the Tyranitar? I don't know. Pitiful. Team at all. He just started, you know. Yeah, me too. Especially Charizard. Charizard and Tyranitar, but Alakazam, not really. He's a psychic type. But I can see what you mean for two of them. Next morning. Charge. Look, look. Pop, pop. Rainbow gummies! High pipe! A permanent stat box, by the way. Alright. Next. We go on two. Ooh. Ooh, that's a good one. Time for one more dungeon. And that dungeon is gonna be Thunderwave Cave because I need the money. I'm dreading the day that we have to do a 99 floor dungeon on stream. We might have to do multiple streams just to get through that dungeon. Thank goodness they're only in the, how do I put it, second half of the game after you beat the main story of the game. Ooh, flame charge. Morning. Watch the next cutscene. There is a cutscene. I'm probably gonna call it there for now. But I might stream again today, so we'll have to see. Checking my to make sure my stream's caught up, and I just noticed I have 666 Pokemon dollars. Hilarious! Hilarious! I did not notice that. Hilarious. Well, I'll catch you guys later.